Hi everyone, my name is Antonio and this is my third video tutorial about Python. In this video tutorial we'll see how to create and manage a simple password system using global and local variables. Let's create the password variable that's called PSV and its value is the string coffee. Then we create the frame and we write its name and its width and height. Then we add the text input and the question is all we need is, and its function is password and it's big 100. Okay, let's define the password function that receives the parameter user input. Let's use the if statement to compare user input to the global value PSV. So when the user tries to write love, all we need is love, we'll answer nice try poll, while when the user writes the right answer, coffee, we'll say well done. In all the other case, we'll answer wrong password. Now I will just to write my start function and try.
No, try not.
Why?
Do or do not. There is no try.
Thank you, Master Yoda, and let's test our program, and it works very well because it recognizes the wrong passwords, the exception, love, and the right word, that's coffee. We want to improve our program, so let's add a button called hack, and by using it we can hack our password and change the right password from coffee to love. Let's define our hack function and it receives the global variable PSV and changes its value to love. Let's start the program and let's see what happens. The first part of the hacking is good. In fact, when we write coffee, it says wrong password. But if we write love, it continues to say nice try, Paul. So, where is the problem? Is it a Python problem?
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
It's not a Python problem. We have to define a global variable modified, a status variable, which is false at the beginning and becomes true when it's modified by the function hack. Then we will change the if statement, adding another condition, and when the password is love and it's not modified, it says nice try poll. Our program still answers nice try poll. So where is the problem? The problem is in the fact that our variable is caged inside the function because we have declared it as global. And it's caged like King Kong. Are you sure? Let's write global modified and see what happens. Okay, now our program is complete. Let's try different options and see what happens. hacking. 3, 2, 1, go.
All you need is love.
Okay, the tutorial is over. My last advice for you is to write your ideas down, and things are becoming very, very difficult, so you should try different options and consider all of the interactions. You can't write your code all at once. This program was written all at once. I tested it on several platforms like Windows 98. Or you can't even name it, it's like Frau Blücher. Okay, it was just a joke, but remember that your best weapon is patience. Thank you for watching.